Hi everybody, welcome to another video snippet. This one is titled Opening the Temple Doors, and it's just a little message of faith, support, and commitment. Beloved men and women who carry within their body the rhythm, tone, and elegance of administering this temple work, this deep care, presence, and transmission that gets given from one body to the other. There will come times when there are obstacles, challenges, judgment, and humiliation from others. This is simply part of the deepening. And this little message is, in those moments, that is when you are to stand proud for what it is that you do, what it is that you are. And my plea is for us not to turn away, not to shy away and hide and minimize and withdraw from what we know is within us, but to stand there in the face of adversity and be elegant and dignified, and know what you carry. Pause, by all means, pause, but never, never stop. Check in with your own body. Am I serving the other one's soul? Am I being dignified, elegant? Am I opening this person to a noble truth? Or is this my ego, my own self-fulfillment, my own agenda? Or am I free of that? And that I am simply loving cleanly with the whole of my body? Are there any secrets? Are there any hidden truths? To be able to do this work, we need to be pure, loyal to love, transparent, utterly transparent, noble, unwavering. And vertical, direct transmission from one body to the other. Literally, in servitude to the absolute truth. So, beloved ones, there will be challenge, there will be judgment, there will be humiliation. You may be cast out and gossiped about, ridiculed, condemned. There may be Facebook onslaughts against you. Whatever. Raise up. Stand tall. Pause until it passes, because it always will. This thing has a beginning, a middle, and an end. And do and be and give everything that you came with, that you carry. There is no proof that there is life after this one. Give everything in this moment, without reservation, without holding back, and definitely without fitting in to other people's idea of who they think you should be. That is my little video snippet for this month of August. I think there's a live call at some point this month. very much tackling this conversation, this dialogue, and giving you everything you need to give what you have safely placed within you for this time. Okay, beloved friends. Maybe see you on that live call. Check the love letter to find out when. I should know these dates, but I don't.